Hi everyone, I hope that you have fantastic holidays because mine are very very tiring. What? But anyway, today I prepared a new vehicle, the M3. I really hope that you can enjoy it.
So, the M3 is an American vehicle used by the American Army, by the British, but also by the Red Army on the Eastern Front. The M3 is a conversion of the M3 school car into an half-track. In total, more than 50,000 were produced, which means that for one SDKFZ, you had 3.33333 M3 half-tracks. Like the SDKFZ, the M3 half-track had a lot of versions. Let's go through some of them. So you had the M3A1, who had the gun ring mounted with a 50 caliber. You had the M5, who had a better engine and a thicker armor. The M9 had better access for radios. You have all the series of self-propelled guns like the T12, T18, T48. But you also had anti-aircraft version like the M13, M16, M15 and 17. And also the 40mm Beaufort. I think I said almost everything. Let me now show you the instructions. for watching. Don't forget to subscribe, leave a like, and see you.